prove that sine a minus pi by 6 plus cos a minus pi by 3 is equal to root 3 into sine a. LHS is equal to sine a minus pi by 6 plus cos a minus pi by 3 is equal to, by using formula, sin a minus b is equal to sin a cos b minus cos a sin b. We get sin a cos pi by 6 minus cos a sin pi by 6 plus, by using formula, cos a minus b is equal to cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. We get cos a cos pi by 3 plus sin a sin pi by 3. Is equal to sin a into value of cos pi by 6, that is root 3 upon 2, minus cos a into value of sin pi by 6, that is 1 upon 2, plus cos a into value of cos pi by 3, that is 1 upon 2, plus sin a into sin pi by 3, that is root 3 upon 2. Now minus cos a into 1 upon 2 and plus cos a into 1 upon 2, these opposite terms cancel each other, is equal to sin a into root 3 upon 2 2 times, that is 2 sin a into root 3 upon 2, is equal to, solving the above step, we get root 3 into sin a, which is equal to required right hand side.